commitment coverage here at 4. President Joe Biden is coming to Milwaukee tomorrow and is planning to stay the night. The White House hasn't said where he will stay, but News Chopper 12 captured barricades being set up today outside the Pfister Hotel downtown. That's where nearly every president has stayed since 1899. President Biden will leave Thursday morning for an appearance in Michigan.